It's a surprise. Now why don't you go back to your post and let us finish our work?
I'm fine right here, if you don't mind.
Who says I mind?
Oh-ho!
Freak show.
Joker taken a room at the Gotham Royal.
He's in here, and SWAT are doing his dirty work, keeping Gordon and the media away from whatever's going on inside.
Doesn't Brandon realize it's not Black Mask he's working with?
I guess you'll find out when I bring in the Joker.
Hope he doesn't leave us inside when he decides to test it out.
Now, I'm sure he just got a little excited at the back.
Excited? Yeah, right.
Who are you?
Wait!
Mistake!
do you know just where in the hotel the Joker is located?
Not yet. Why?
Well, it looks like there's a security room in the hotel lobby. You could use the cameras to find him.
Okay, I'll try that. There are enough explosives here to take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find.
Yes, please.
I've got him on the hit! See him? Heads up! Aha!
Keep fooling around on me! Don't lose him again!
Our jammer should be working again.
Stay sharp or you knuckleheads got the same thing coming.
Spread and keep your eyes over your heads. Jam is working. One nice problem.
Could somebody help me with this guy?
To enter the security room and look for the Joker. Thank you. need to get inside the security room.
Friends, assassins, welcome to our first quarterly performance review. As you can see here, Batman deaths are coming in far below projections. We are really gonna have to turn this around.
And by we, I mean you. Got that, Mr. Cutioner?
Just who the hell are you?
I'm the guy with the money.
And the gun. So, when I hire you to kill the Batman, you...
Shut the hell up and kill the Batman!
So do you have anything else to contribute? I didn't think so.
Fantastic!
Anyone want a piece?
All right, meetings adjourned. Get out there and kill the bat.
Move it along, big boy.
No, he's coming for you now. And when he gets here, I'm going to kill him. So you wait.
Well, this should be interesting. Whee!
That lift should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe Electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform. Yes, he's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way up there.
When do we get to off the hotel guests?
Joker says we can kill any employee in the
bar. Yes? Why is that?
Joker's got all the...
Yes?
By the time we're done with the joint, it's gonna be...
Watch this! We can't fight against Batman! He wants a beat! Boss is gonna be proud of me!
Look what the bat dragged in.
You know you are a little late for supper. Lucky for you, your dear friend, Bane. For you, and oh my, I'm still way ahead in the employees killed column. I know it's tempting to put all these goodies lying around, but don't go helping yourself to a gift. Well, there, don't feel left out. I've got a special gift just for you. It's wrapped in about 400 pounds of muscle.
Oh, crap!
Uh-oh, Batman, hurry! Someone's about to get shot! Like the one getting shot is you! Oh, a sucker born every minute. Well, this is unfortunate. For you, I mean. For me, it's all entertainment.
We're ready for you! You don't want to beat? Better find your way out of here.
Shaft.
16 Brandon, has Black Mask responded yet?
Negative. No word from him since he entered the building.
Son of a bitch, Zionist thinks he can ignore us. What about Gordon?
We got him investigating a B&E out at the abandoned amusement park. But word is that he fails to live with us.
Damn it! I'm almost there.
I gotta keep watch. How about you?
Just about done.
Just don't see why he had to test it out on us.
Did you laugh when the first guy started screaming?
If I'm being honest.
Watch him! I'll put a hurt on you!
like you should be done, doesn't it? You run roughshod through my Christmas attraction, and now you can't even find the door? The sad part is, there is no door. That's right. No one gets out. I'll admit it kills repeat business, but those people are so alive. You want to know the awful truth? I've only been in Gotham for a few days, and I've already accomplished so much more than you in the, what has it been, 2 years? 2 years. It is the end of my little carnival ride. Unfortunately, you're supposed to be dead by now.
Thought you could hide from us, huh?
Who are you?
I'm here to help.
There are more of them. They have my co-workers. They're forcing them.
Don't worry. I'll get to them before anything happens.
Okay. Hurry!
The bat ain't showing up. You all right if we ice these guys?
Yeah, what the hell? Let's do this.
Listen to some tunes?